Loyal sisters and brothers, Protestant friends, we gather in the name of our Saviour and Lord Jesus Christ to dedicate this memorial banneret to the memory of our late sister Moira Hart. Today is a day of mixed emotions. Whilst today is a day of celebration and joy, it is a day also when remembering what Sister Hart meant to each one of us brings with it a little pain. Let us turn to God's word. In the book of Isaiah we read, "Prepare the highway for my people, remove all obstacles from their way. Raise your banner high so that the nation may see that you are my people." I dedicate this banneret to the glory of God and as a memorial to our late sister Moira Hart, setting this banneret apart for the use of the Loyal Orange Institution Ladies Lodge number 247. Wherever this banneret flies, may the blessing of God, the Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with the lodge who goes with it. Shall we pray together? Gracious and sisters, go now as ambassadors of Christ and true defenders of the faith. And the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God our Father, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit go with you now and forevermore. Amen.
Absolutely beautiful. Thank you. Right, that's not.
Then right onto the famous Mac Bar.
Then right onto the brew.
Thank you.
County Flute Band. Three cheers for the Hart family. Hop, hop!
Hooray!
Hop, hop!
Hooray!
And one more. Hop, hop!
Hooray!
County, fire away!